If your shoulder is dislocated, we'll perform a reduction, which means to pop it back in place. This usually requires manipulation and traction. The shoulder joint is held in place by muscles, ligaments, and the labrum, which can be damaged.